Mr. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank the organizers for inviting me to give this wrap-up session on viral hepatitis in the Sheila Sherlock 100th anniversary. First of all, I would like to thank all of them. Let's start with hepatitis C, with the real-world data. And I would like to show two studies on the safety and effectiveness of glecaprevir ribentasvir for the treatment of patients with chronic hepatitis. Hepatitis B elimination, and we have a very effective vaccine for hepatitis B and treatment that can suppress viral replication, but it's very difficult to achieve a cure of hepatitis. One slide on hepatitis Delta. Mircludex B, different doses of Mircludex B combined with tenofovir and compared with tenofovir for 24 weeks. So
this trial investigated the efficacy of Mircludex-B. What is this compound? It's a peptide derived from the Prias-1 region, which is MERS2-related. Therefore, the aim of this study, which I'm presenting to you today, was to determine.
Mircludex-B has been evaluated in two or three studies. This is one of these studies in patients with chronic hepatitis Delta. It's a phase.
Characteristic of these drugs, Mircludex-B, the entry inhibitory interview. Combination with pegmatinib, 2.6 log decline. HDV-RNA became negative in two patients with monotherapy. Other studies, there are other drugs, but I have to say that we are expecting